is Chris from Advanced Medical Certification. As you're preparing to take your next ACLS exam, I'd like to give you a strategy that will help ensure success. That strategy is spend the time on taking a couple of practice exams. By taking a practice exam, you're going to find out where your knowledge is strong and what areas of subject matter are weak. You'll be able to focus on areas that you require more effort to master and avoid wasting time reviewing content you already know. The ACLS manual you already have probably has a practice exam in it. Take a look at that exam. Familiarize yourself with the format and wording of the questions. Get a feel for the type of answers they're looking for. If you don't have a practice exam in your manual or you've already taken it, a quick Google search will turn up several other practice exams that you may find very helpful. Take a minute to review these practice exams by focusing your preparation time on the content that you need and only reviewing the content that you don't. You'll more efficiently prepare for successful completion of your next ACLS certification course. This is Chris for Advanced Medical Certification. Good luck on your test.